Okay. Now let's go in here. Uh-oh.
What did you want to talk to me about?
I realize this is kind of a big ask, but I want to defend my WWE Championship against John Cena. Beating him would solidify my title reign and put me up there with some of the top champions of all time. So, any chance you can make that happen? You know, maybe give him one of those mandates to show up and face me?
Yeah, I wish it was that easy. I mean, don't you think I've already tried to get Cena to appear on Raw before? He would bring instant star power along with a guaranteed ratings boost. But the reality is, he's busy with various TV and film projects and isn't interested in a return right now. So it's pretty much a lost cause. If I were you, I'd focus on something else.
Shit. Fuck this.
I wouldn't be where I am today if I just quit anytime I was up against some adversity. I'm gonna get John Cena to come back to WWE and face me.
And how are you going to do that?
I'm gonna take a little trip down memory lane and revisit some of Cena's career highlights. Maybe that will get his attention.
Uh-oh. Let's do it. Oh shit. Alright, let's fucking get this shit going. Fuck, there's my title. And welcome back to the Rise of J-DAWG. I try to get these videos out every Thursday. Gotcha. Get your ass out of here. Don't fucking whoop your ass. Don't forget, guys, this coming Monday is part two of Day of Reckoning Supercard. Get the fuck out of here. You gonna get got, son? Just like that, little bitch. owned. Look at that kick. Over you go.
They are.
Get your ass back in here. Come on, bitch.
Parents had a mom's petty, so she went to a kayak.
Try to defeat me. Because you, yeah, I know you can't. Oh shit. No, don't think so, buddy. Oh, fuck. Get back down there, you little bitch. He can get me. He can fucking whoop my ass. Huh. Ew. There we go. You're done now. Good night, son. You do not call me out. All right, here we go. Okay, that's up good. 25 now. What are we on that?
So this whole Cena thing? Hate to say I told you so, but... you know what? I don't hate it at all. I told you so.
I know how it looks from your perspective. But I promise it's gonna work. I just need more time. And besides, I never said this would be easy.
Fine. But if you don't get at least some kind of acknowledgement soon from Cena, then I'm pulling the plug. What's your next move?
Spotlighting a major loss didn't seem to work, so I'm gonna go in the other direction.
Oh yeah, I actually got wind of your idea for this already. Trying to replicate Cena's first WWE Championship win by beating JBL? Don't think it's going to matter, but I'll make it happen.
Here we go. I do believe it's JBL. Oh yeah, I can get the ass in here. I lose you, fuck. Let's go. That's my boot. That is my boot taste. Ow, you little bitch. Oh, there we go. Don't mess with me, little bitch.
Oh!
Oh, fuck yeah.
Why?
Oh, I've been taking it a drink.
Ow.
I swear to God, it was just...
I ain't getting me. And you're done, son. One, two, three. There we go. Now let's see if Sam can recognize me. Oh shit. Shit.
There was a potential opening with Cena, and you blew it.
How the fuck did I blew it?
I don't think it's over.
Are you crazy? He turned you down and then you insulted him? We can forget about a match. He probably won't even come back for a simple appearance now. So thanks for that.
I'm telling you.
You've already tried one more thing, two or three times.
He's gonna respect the fact that I won't give up. And then, you'll get your star power and your ratings boost that you want so bad.
Ugh, what do you want to do?
I want The Undertaker.
What?
Let me explain. Cena was in the exact same position I'm in with The Undertaker a few years ago at WrestleMania. He was so desperate for a match, he bought a ticket and sat in the audience waiting. When Undertaker eventually did appear, Cena lost in 5 minutes.
I remember all that. What's your point?
I want to send Cena a final message by doing what he couldn't do at WrestleMania. I want to defeat The Undertaker.
That's really pushing
it. Oh, shit.
But I think I can make it happen. And if Cena sticks to his word and never answers your challenge, then at least I'll get the ratings boost I was looking for with The Undertaker.
And if Cena does change his mind, then even better.
All right. Looks like you got yourself a match against the Phenom.
Okay, here we go. Okay, time for the Undertaker. Okay, let's bring on the Undertaker. Okay, here comes the dead man. Let's see if I can see his engineer. Let's go. Shit, he's pissed. Let's see what you got, dead man. Beat him in 5 minutes. Oh, fuck. Get up there. Damn, son!
Oh,
There we go. That it? Yeah, I put the on deck away. Damn. What's next? Oh, fuck.
John Cena, over the past few weeks, I've done everything I can to prove to you that I'm worthy of a match, that I'm worthy of your time. I mean, I just beat The Undertaker, which is something you couldn't do.
Oh, shit.
So you know
shit.
What? Maybe I've been looking at this the wrong way. Maybe it's not about proving that I'm worthy of your time. Maybe you're not worth mine.
Oh, shit. He finally showed up. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, yes, let's leave. Let's. Oh, shit, SummerSlam. I'm gonna beat up John Cena. Show him how I'm really a belt. He wants a title so bad. I can get it off my bike. To beat up John Cena.
Not open still. Knock your shell off. My money stacked fat, plus I can't turn the swell off. A franchise to a big business. I live this, it's automatic. I win this, so you hear those horns, you finish.
Alright, Cena. You're gonna come, and you're gonna go without the title. Alright, Cena, you're gonna get your ass kicked.
Doctor, could you pick up?
Come on, bitch. Oh, motherfucker. You're gonna get your ass kicked, little bitch. Get backhanded. I'm gonna take my time with you. Oh shit. No, 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 no. You ain't getting me, bitch. Get up. Are you done? Oh, I'm not done with you yet. Alright, you're done, son. That's it. Go back home. You came and I conquered you. Oh, shit. Let's fucking go. Alive. This is a last man standing match. I pinned him, and it's time for me to make sure he doesn't stand. So anything goes. Alright, Cena, jazz audio. Again. Go. Oh, you're pissed as fuck. Looks like he's constipated though. Time to kick some ass. Oh shit! Come on, bitch. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Fuck off.
Oh, Jesus.
There we go. Come on, bitch. Get your ass in, you motherfucker. It's awesome. Fucking do that. Oh, shit. How the hell am I missing? Yeah. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, shit. Oh, look at that. It's busted open. Don't fucking think so, buddy. You bastard, damn boy. Oh, shit. Don't fucking think so, Cena. Geez, stay down. Two, three,
Fuck you.
Why'd you go and stay down? There we go. Yeah, exactly. There you go. Fuck it. Boss counts. All right. Balls count endless. Let's see if Tommaso Ciampa can take the title with me. Tommaso Ciampa, get ready for the teach you a lesson, motherfucker.
No
Alright. I'm good. Beat this one up too. Boss count enemies, motherfucker. Oh shit. Yes, sir, motherfucker. Oh, fuck. Oh, damn. That motherfucker exploded. Get up the ramp a little, bitch. Let me go out back. Since false count errors, can I go? No? No? Okay. Let's fire out here, bitch. We're going to lose. Oh, shit. That's it, that's all. Oh, shit. Oh, you motherfucker. Get the boot to the face. I was about to say, Jesus, really? Yeah. See if I can get him. Not just one, but two. That's it. That's all. He's done. There we go. Now shut the fuck up. Okay, here, there we go. Now let's see what happens. What haven't I seen yet? Alright guys, I'm going to end it off here, and we'll pick it up again next week. Talk to you guys. Peace. Yeah, look at this motherfucker. I know I ended the video, but this is something I need to put in for you guys to understand for next week. Come on, little bitch. You motherfucker. Try and roll up on me. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Oh shit. You trying to use this against me? Huh? Shit. Fuck you. Motherfucker. You motherfucker. I'm gonna use a steel chair against me. Who the fuck you think you are? Ah, shit. Oh, damn. Alright, this is it. You should be done now. Fuck you. All right, there we go. Now we'll stop it. That goes there. Peace.